Happy Monday, Coach Greg here again, checking in to see how your training went last week. Let me know if you have any questions about what you see in your calendar this week or the next week. Otherwise, I hope it goes fantastic. Really excited to keep stacking successful weeks because that's what leads us to getting the fitness we want for our goals. Now, one other thing I wanted to mention, because I just had a question about this. On repetition workouts in your calendar, if you open that workout and scroll down to the workout builder, this is what gets uploaded to your watch. You'll notice there's a few different numbers, and I wanted to explain them. So at the top, you'll see 1,000 meters, because that's what this workout is. It's 1,000 meter repeats, five of them. The pace is 8 minutes 45 seconds to 9:03 per mile, but underneath that, you'll notice another number. That's 5:26 to 5:37. That means it should take you between 5 minutes and 26 seconds and 5 minutes and 37 seconds in this example to complete the 1,000 meters. So that's the repetition duration, and this is the pace. Sometimes if you see 5:26 to 5:37 and you're normally used to running 9 minute pace, you'd freak out that, oh, that's really fast. But actually that's just the split time for that workout. So if you ever see that in the workout builder, that's what that is. That's the amount of time to complete the repetition, whatever distance that is. As always, if you have any questions, otherwise I'll check in again on you next year, next month, next week. Thank you.